Hello, hello, shared frequencies. Transition state, bruh, you still got like a minute left. It's 6:59, man. Don't make me start a minute early. Damn. All right, I'm gonna make sure right quick that the stream updates now that I'm on here. Still waiting for that. Hang tight. Give it up for Transition State. Going hard with the techno. Gotta make sure that the stream is updated. All right, testing the stream again. Let's see if we're up. I had the most unfortunate circumstance happen on Saturday. I was DJing this wedding, and the bride was not cool. So when you have a not cool bride, I'm like walking on eggshells the whole time. It's like hot coals, just trying as best I can to satisfy this person. Just trying as best I can to, you know, make sure that the bride has like the best wedding possible, trying not to screw anything up. And we get to, what was it? I did like the first dances and those were cool, but there was something wrong with my mixer. It was like the faders weren't working and like the crossfader was like bleeding on both sides. And I couldn't figure it out. But I was lucky. I made it through the introductions. I made it through the first dances and the parent dances, and then I played the first song of the open dance floor, and it was Bruno Mars, of course, because I swear to God, like everybody always be requesting Bruno Mars to open their dance floors. So I played that, and it worked. And then like the bride she was very picky, in it like kind of annoying, just micromanaging the playlist, and she was like, "All right, first song is gonna be Bruno Mars, second song." It's got to be Taylor Swift. It's got to be Shake It Off. And so, like, I go to play the second song, and the mixer is just, like, not trying to have it. Like, just not playing it or anything. And so it was just, like, silence for, like, a minute. I had to get on the mic and be like, hold up, I got to reset my mixer. And it was terrible. It sucked. But the rest of that party was crazy. It went off, like, for the next 3 hours. Just amazing dance floor. But, yo... Okay, so I'm DJ Phil Does It, and we're streaming now. So I'm going to stop talking about weddings at this time. 2020, it sucked. But there were some good records that came out. And so tonight I'm going to be playing the records that I bought in 2020 that I liked. And most of them, like most of the records I bought in 2020 actually ended up being pretty good, because sometimes you buy a record based on the samples that you hear on like a website and you're like, okay, I don't know, maybe it'll be a good or bad, who knows? But like actually everything that I got this year was pretty sick. So let me get started. This first track is by Fabricate. They're from Canada.
Oh, yeah, I like to think disco's back. It never went away.
This song right here is called The Spirit, and it's by Lore. Thank you. This one's called Trance 2 by Prince Thomas, off of his Trance double pack on Running Back from this year. All right, y'all. The last track is an edit of Blue Monday, of course, by New Order. And the edit is done by Florence. And this track is by DJ Logic 1000. I think it's called Blossom. Called Shades of You, and it's by Moses Boyd. Black. we went from Shades of You, Shades of Blue, to this is a track off of an album by Pejzaz called Blues. It's got a woman swimming in a swimming pool on the cover. And it's on the Very Polish Cutouts. The whole record is really dope. Yeah, this is Pejzaz. The track is, it's in Polish, so it's hard to read. Moving on with this subterranean aquatic blue theme. This is an edit of a famous video game song from Donkey Kong Country. It's an edit of Aquatic Ambience. And the record is Sunday Edits number 3. Sunday Edits 3. This song is called Transcendental Access Point by Eris Drew. This one is by DJ Logic 1000. It's called DJ Logic, Please Forgive Me. And I believe it came out at the end of 2019, but I've been playing it a ton in 2020. Love this track.
Pass it off as all suspicion. You just just too bold, you can't put it in my face. I can't deny it, I let you hurt me. Baby, please forgive me.
Here's another edit of a very famous song. It's a good one. Piano is sick. Sick piano. We'll be right back. This is an edit by J. Kriv. It's called Lovin' Lasers, and it's off of 50 Discos Deep, the 50th release on Razor and Tape label. Is called Topo, and it's an edit of an Italo disco song that was made by Florence. This is the second record on the Florence label that I've played on this show this evening. This track is from Cult Edits number 5. Jessie Ware called Save a Kiss. And here's the best part of the song right here.
Gave me, I keep on hitting rewind. Now I need you, baby. I need another last night. Now my heart is racing, passing all the places we've been, counting down the minutes till I give you all of me. Say wait for me, no compromise. Promise you.
Well, heck, this is gonna be my last song. That last song is by Gerd Jansen. It's called Never Say Never, or Never Saw Never. I think it's Never Saw Never. And this one's called Still We Are. And it's by Hot Toddy. My mixing was so much cleaner when, like, nobody was in the chat, man. Y'all throwing me off. But thank you so much for being here. Christmas, There's just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is a COVID vaccine, and for 2020 to be over, done with this year. The music was pretty good. Everybody, take care. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas. I'm gonna go get some tacos. All right, peace out.